making of the bee boxes at the workshop. This now is the inner cover. Is the measurement 19 and 8? Mm-hmm. 19 and 8 wide. No, 19 and 8 long. Fifteen and three quarter wide by 19 and 8 long. That is the measurement for the inner cover. But that is only for the board. Eh? You have to get the outer edges now. After we're going to strip a piece of wood to make the outer edge like this. Stripping that piece there. You're seeing it right here at the Good Honey Bee Yard. Don't forget, thumbs up, like and share. Subscribe. Yeah, man. Ring that bell icon. As per usual.
Center?
Yeah, more or less, yeah. Perfecto, man. Is what we're talking about. All we have to do now is just miter the edge.
You want anything?
Yeah.
That would go slack.
Nah, that would ride it. So, let me show you what we made. We was able to get 4 inner covers, and out of the board, I was able to get 1 brood box. This is how we cut it. So that's the broadside. And this one here is the long side. So you just put it like that. And there you have a perfect box. Okay, stay tuned for more activities at the Good Honey Bee Yard. Thanks for watching.